The next thing I was going to say was that this whole group got a real gay vibe in the last few weeks.
Yeah, that was my bad.